kids on Saturday, and I was supposed to go back to work Monday, but a job came up on the app for like my favorite place to work. So how this works is I'm a substitute teacher and I'm on an app. I have to apply at each district, and then the jobs pop up all on the same app for any of the districts that I work at, and I can either accept or reject the jobs. And a job came up for Friday on Thursday evening, a job came up for the next day, and I was like, oh, I just hurried up and accepted it because it's, I like working at that high school, and that district pays more. So I'm like, no, we're taking it. So I hit accept. And then I kind of looked at the details of the job, and it was kind of weird because I had subbed for this teacher on the very last day of school for that district last year, and she was actually there in the morning. So I got to meet her, Spanish class, and she's super nice. But she did tell me that she was going through like some, she had to call off because she was going through some scans and some different stuff at the breast clinic, you know. And I'm like, oh no, I hope everything's okay, you know. And it was gonna definitely be the last time, well, the first and last time I ever saw her, because you usually as a sub don't get to see who you're working for because that's the whole reason you're there, right? But she was there that morning, and I was like, good luck with everything, and you know, have a good summer. And she said the same to me. And then when I saw the name and it was that district's very first day of school, so chaos, right? Chaos on the last day, chaos on the first day. No teacher wants to miss the first or the last day. They definitely don't want to. So I go ahead, I get all my bags ready, which I should do a what's in my work bag video when I get it all complete, because my bag, I discovered a bag that's kind of my hero work bag. I have to have a bag for everything, a different bag for everything, and I finally figured out what works for me as like a kind of a pack rat and a bevy girl. I'm a bevy girl. I have to have something to drink at all times or I will freak out. It's not just about the taste. It's like comfort drinks, okay? It's reward drinks. It's a reward system. Anyways, so get my bags ready, throw an outfit out, so like the next morning would go smooth. Prepped one overnight oats because I usually don't prep on, you know, Thursday nights. Sundays are my prep day. Tried to make the morning go smooth, and it did. For me, like just getting thrown back into this, I was awake and out of the house within like 50 minutes. So, I get there, and the office is a mess, because it's the first day, you know, so she hands me, like, the keys, and she hands me the absence folder, but no rosters, no nothing, and in the packet, it just says you'll have to use the computer to do the attendance, which I hate doing, because you have to find all these passwords. It's, you have to find the teacher's password to log into the computer, then you have to find, like, another set of passwords to log into their absentee system, and it's just easier to do it on paper when there's a sub there, you know. But oh, a job just popped up as I'm talking to you, so like I will have to pick up the phone sometimes and just double check if I want to accept or reject a job. this is way worse than last year on them, but they're gonna run a tight ship. That's what probably why that school is the best school to work at, you know. Out there, all the kids, you know, they're just in general pretty polite and have good attitudes towards the teachers, and so got through the first block, and then the second block went similarly, but there was a lot of kids in second block and there wasn't even enough chairs, so I had to go find chairs for the extra kids. That teacher doesn't have desks because there's a lot of, like, it's Spanish, so there's a lot of, like, talking back and forth to each other. There's not a lot of paperwork, but that day there was a couple worksheets. So after seminar, it was actual Spanish class, and there was, like, a slideshow and a couple worksheets they had to get through, and there was an About Me worksheet. I actually filled it out. I did a silly job on it. Maybe I'll show it. I don't know. Anyways, so, like, About Me, and on the back was, like, a scavenger hunt, so you had to go talk to people and see, like, who could sign the boxes, and all the boxes were different things, like who likes pizza, who has blue eyes, who read 5 or more books this summer, and since none of the kids read 5 or more books, I was like, I can sign that block for you if you need me to. And then, so I got through a few Spanish classes, and then it was lunch, and my lunch was backed up to her free period, which was awesome. Like, I could have done this, I could do that job every day of the year. I would accept every day of the year for that job and that schedule. Perfect. The lunch was backed up with our planning period, so I had an extra long lunch, if that makes sense. still adorable inside, you know, that they try to put on these, but they're still adorable. They're still adorable to me, most of them. Okay. Anyways, finished the day out. I came home. I still had a bunch of energy somehow, and so I just, like, well, I went